attitude. It's not what you don't have, but what you do. I must admit that I forget that life's a gift. Hey mama, gonna change my attitude.
1, 2, 3, 4, count my blessings. 1, 2, 3, 4, count my blessings.
Tiger Serve Day is just a day to get in the community and serve the needs of those who have trouble doing things for themselves. And a big misconception about Tiger Serve Day is strictly physical needs such as yard work and things like that. But a big thing that the Tiger Serve Day caters is emotional and spiritual needs. And that's the thing that we try and cater to with Tiger Serve Day that is not understood fully.
Yeah, I think it's very good because it's a good way that we students can serve the community. So, yeah, it's very worth it.
No matter what I am going through, I can always say thank you. When the blessings are in disguise, let gratitude open my eyes. Cause I've just been given too much to do anything but.
Tiger Serve Day is a great opportunity to be able to work in the community and get to know those that are around you. I thoroughly enjoy getting to serve and get to know the people in the community, work with friends, as well as help out those and meet their needs in the community.
It's just come out here and help the community is a great thing, you know, because if the community loves you, then, I mean, they have your back all the time.
I love Tiger Serve Day, and I really love everything about the day. One thing that I love for our volunteers is they get to leave the campus and go out into the community and infiltrate the community in so many different wonderful ways. First of all, they get to help many of the residents of Arkadelphia do things that a lot of them can't do themselves and maybe can't afford to do. And then they also get to build relationships with our community. And I think that's one of the really wonderful things for our volunteers. They get to meet people. And our hope is that long after the day, they'll keep going back and checking on these people and learning their story and loving on them.